Ian here with IBC Technologies, and we are going to go through the initial phases of diagnosing a checked ignition module error on the VFC and the SL series boilers, specifically the G1 and G2 series boilers. During the initialize phase of the startup routine on the boiler, we are going to look for 24 volts AC coming to the ignition module through the orange and blue wire. This can be checked by using your multimeter and back probing those two stayed connectors during the initialized phase. You can also observe the red LED on the one side of the ignition module, which should give one quick flash during the initialized phase. After the 15-second pre-purge, the ignition module will then send 24 volts AC to the gas well through the brown and blue wires. If we are getting 24 volts into the ignition module and the ignition module is sending the 24 volts AC out to the gas well, then we can assume that the ignition module is operating correctly. If we are getting 24 volts AC to the gas valve and the gas valve is not opening, then you are more likely going to need to replace the gas valve cable, as there is circuitry in some of the gas valve cables that purifies and rectifies the 24 volt AC signal to the gas valve. If that gas valve cable has failed, the touchscreen controller and the 5-button controller will fail to recognize the gas valve opening and give you a checked ignition module error. If your boiler is equipped with a touchscreen controller, then the ignition module can be replaced with a SIM module kit that comes with the module, a wiring connector that plugs into the module and adapts to the wiring of the current boiler, which is matched color for color. You'll also receive an ignition lead, as well as a set of screws and a USB stick to update the software on the boiler. If you have an external safety wired to the interlock 1 or interlock 2 positions on either a 5-button controller or the touchscreen, please check that the contacts on your external safeties are in good order. You can do this by removing the wires from the external safety and putting a jumper in the interlock position. Give the boiler a call for heat, and if you do not experience the ignition module error, then you have a poor contact on your external safety, as we send 24 volts through the interlock 1 and interlock 2 to the ignition module during the initialized phase of the boiler startup routine.